ball for Samsung.
And speaking of three ball, that's a three ball from Maliksi. Misses the shot, Pinto with the offensive rebound. Couple of picks for Erram. Foul and the basket for Boy Erram.
Several injuries in his young career. Even
John Pinto quickly back the other way. Pinto stops. The shot no good. Erram with a putback.
And the bigs of Samsung Thunder Rodriguez.
Yeah, definitely. And Boy Erram tries to put this one back in. The elite still going at it.
Wow, that's a lot of offensive rebounds. And finally, JP Erram was able to score after what seemed like 800
for him.
Offensive rebounds.
Suma. This is Maliksi. Alay Maliksi. Down low to Erram. Nice fake. 2 points for JP Erram.
Mind you, it's not easy to just check into a ball game and hit your first shot in it immediately, especially a three-pointer. That's why Samsung is, you know, left to try different ways and they're losing possession.
Maliksi to Erram once again. 11 points.
That's the kind of basketball they'll play. Whether that shot falls in or it misses, they continue to miss, they will still stick.
But two teams from China, two from South Korea, one of which is the Samsung Thunders. They also have two teams from the Philippines.
Ball Zamar.
We already saw the
attack. Zamar. The jumper is good. Ball Zamar. Really developed. Zamar. Very deceptive. Zamar, the teardrop. His good. Paul Zamar, 7 points in the second period.
Another basket on the move. JP Erram, together with Raymar, those two guys are bigs who can put the ball on 5 for 20 from that range. But JP Erram has simply met no match.
Pinto attacks, just misses the layup. Erram once again, just a force inside the paint. Most of those 19 shots were open. Look, Maliksi drops it off to Ose.
We mentioned earlier, the first half, whether those shots are going in or are missing, they're going to take the three. It has been their weapon, but Ose looked into answering three. The decoy was set up. And Hoxha Q was all alone, and so was Raymar Ose.
Once again, Samar, Ose, and Maliksi.
Oh, beautiful play there for Blackwater. For a while, it looked like Erram was running into trouble with the defense of Jan.
Samar. Oh, Samar. Shot clock winding down. Samar with a getaway.
How he was able to get that shot to fall in. It's going to be a miss there. He's been struggling all night long. He's got a lot of points from the free throw line, but only 3 for 13 from the field.
Hussein thought about passing. Scores the 2 points. Samsung held to just 3 points in the fourth quarter. And Raymar Jose trying to put the finishing touches to what should be a pretty impressive debut for Blackwater Elite.
Come on, Erram.